Hey, Eric Jones Jr. here. Porch Conversations about self-confidence. Everybody at some point in their life, they have a little bit of low self-esteem. So every week, I'm bringing you a video to help you with your self-confidence. This week, we're going to talk about do what you want to do. Because when you do what you want to do, you're going to like what you're going to do. You're going to practice. You're going to want to get better at what it is. Sometimes we do things, we hang out with people, and guess what? We do what our friends like. And we might be good at it just because they're good at it, but it ain't something that we love to do. Do whatever it is that you would do if you wasn't getting paid. If you wasn't getting paid, would you still do what it is that you love to do? Most likely you would. So work on that. Work on that every single day. I remember when I was a kid, I was in the basketball. So every single day, I did whatever it took to go get to the basketball court. If I had to do my chores, if I had to, whatever it took, whatever my mom said, hey, I need you to do this. All right, what else you need me to do, mom? I'm done? All right, I'm at the basketball court. And then it got to the point, hey, mom, I need a basketball court at the house. Hey, then it got to the point where it's like, I need a basketball court in my room. So I was playing every single day. I was working on my craft because it was something I loved to do. And so when I got on the basketball court, I felt I was the man. Like, even though my arms were short, even though people, oh, you can't hoop. Yeah, I can hoop. This is my court. I'm gonna dominate this court because every single day I've been working. So when I get to this moment, I'm going to dominate. And that's how it is in life. You got to do what it is you love, work on it. So when you get to your platform, you dominate whatever it is that you're doing. People be like, dang, where they come from? Oh, they an overnight success. They ain't an overnight success because you've been doing it behind closed doors. When you do it behind closed doors and you work on it when nobody else watching, that's the discipline. So when it's time to show up, you show up and you show up big. And they like, wait a minute, who is this? What happened? Because guess what? If you do what you're supposed to do when nobody watching, when everybody watching, you're going to shake the world. You're going to shake up the world. The ground going to shake when you walk. You're going to be the man or the woman that you need to be. You're going to be the little kid or the little girl that you need to be because you're working on what it is that you love to do. Don't stop because people telling you something. Don't even tell people what you're doing because that's gonna mess up your groove. Just do what it is that you want to do and do it behind closed doors. And then when them lights is bright, you shine. When them lights is bright, you shine because you did what you needed to do behind closed doors. And when you do that, you got that self-confidence that you can do anything that you want to do because you can do anything that you needed to do to get to where you need to be. So don't let nothing stop you. Do everything that you need to do. The way this week that you can build self-confidence is do whatever it is that you love to do. Spend an hour a day on it. And then, whatever it is, go to the big stage. If it's you're a speaker, do a bunch of videos by yourself and then do a big video. If you're a comedian, do a bunch of jokes with your family and then do a live. If you're basketball, work on your game and then do a video and show the world. Whatever it is, wait and then show the world what you've been doing all week. You can measure my arms, but you can't measure my heart. Peace. Love.